Yo!
Thank you.
Due to the weekend rainfall, a thick fog is expected to set in tonight and remain until anyone planning to go out tonight should take care.
More fog, huh? There's been a lot of that lately. What did I say about changing the channel without asking?
Have a great day, even during Golden Week, at your local Juness. Come see for yourself and get in touch with our product. Every day's great at your Juness.
Every day's great at your Juness.
Dad, they're going to be open during Golden Week.
I heard. Do you want to go somewhere during the long holiday?
We can go somewhere?
How about it? Got any plans? You sure you want to go to Juness? Come on, girl. Time for bed.
Oh, every day's great at your Juness.
Oh, good morning. Yeah, I'll be coming to school again, so that'll be nice. I caused everyone some real trouble. I'm sorry. No, sorry isn't quite right. What I mean to say is thank you. My mother's back to work already. The maids are being really supportive, and I think things are going even smoother than before. I wonder if I was trying to. I may have been too caught up in the idea that I had. Ever since the incident, I feel like I can think about these things more calmly. But it's still kind of embarrassing. You guys saw everything, even the think so?
You...
Oh, it... Well...
Thank you.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The soap was yours, right, Chie?
Thanks. Oh, that smells good. All these instant noodles are just the thing to help me through club. How much longer do I have to wait on this?
It still needs a few minutes.
So why are we here? Oh yeah, we were gonna ask Yukiko what happened.
Yukiko-san, I hate to bring up stuff you'd rather not think about, but I need... Did you recall anything about when you got kidnapped?
No. I thought I might remember something if I let it sit for a while, but as time passes, it only gets hazier. I think... the doorbell rang at the entrance, and someone called for me. But when I woke up after that, I was already in the castle. I'm sorry.
I don't know. If it's true, then that's one daring criminal. What kind of... The police are probably looking for witnesses. As if the culprit wore bright yellow...
Whoever it is would do stuff like this.
We won't know until we confront him, but we can be sure of one thing. It's no coincidence that people keep ending up in that place. Someone on our side is definitely kidnapping them and throwing them into the TV. It's murder, all right. Oh yeah, we never told you. This guy and me are gonna catch the culprit. The police are out of their league on this case.
Someone would throw people into a place like...
Chie. Let me... I want to know why, especially if someone hates me so much they want... I don't want to run away from myself anymore.
All right. And let's all work together and catch this asshole!
Agreed.
Oh, but how are we gonna find them? We don't have a single lead yet.
I'm the third one to be targeted so far. If we had an idea of who might be targeted...
So we'll outsmart... Okay, so let's see if we can figure... First, there was that announcer, Mayumi Yamano. Second was Saki Konishi, senpai. Third was Yukiko Amagi. What do they all have in... Bingo.
Dare he target females? Now that is unforgivable! This culprit's gotta be some kind of pervert.
Also, what about this? The second and third victims had some sort of
Hey, that's right!
That's true. Then, does that mean females connected in some way to Miss Yamano's
I think that's a safe assumption. There's another angle we can take, too. If another person...
You think they'd be on that midnight? That happened right before you...
Yeah. It's hard to tell who at first, but what's important is, it's happened before the victims disappeared. Kinda like a ransom note. We still don't know why that happens, but we'll have to rely on it for now.
The next...
By the way, aren't those done by now? Hey, could I try just a little bit of that? Just one tiny bite?
Oh. Hey, hands off the soba, pal. Go get your own if you want some. Okay. But just one...
Do you want to try some?
It's so good!
I hope you guys understand what this
means. Wait! I'll buy you steak! It'll be on me! You hear me? The very best!
Come on, Yukiko! We can get instant noodles and...
Well, as long as it isn't too fatty.
Okay, we've reached a verdict. You are hereby sentenced to buying us steak. Oh, what wouldn't be too fatty? Filet? Oh, filet sounds nice and expensive. Filet.
Hey, you've got a pony up too. You're just a...
Man, talk about great timing. We just started serving grilled steak today. We're doing our part to spread this town's specialty dish. Plus, we've already got an excellent grill.
That's just a yakisoba griddle. Oh, well, steak is steak. It's far from a filet steak, though. Yukiko, are you okay with this? It's not too heavy for you?
I'll eat it. I'm still mad.
So, back on topic. I wonder...
If you focus just on the announcer's case, it's...
But Miss Suzu Hiraki had a solid alibi, didn't she?
Really? You know an awful lot about this. Okay, what about the second case? Saki-senpai. She found the announcer's body. Assuming the same person killed them both, then why Yeah, maybe she found a clue or
But the killer just threw the announcer. I don't think he would have left evidence to the police.
Yeah.
Man, I thought the countryside would be a snooze. But it's proving to be a lot more exciting. Oh, they updated the menu.
Huh, isn't he that...
Hey, you were at Dojima-san. I'm not. Oh, wait. Hey, this is great timing out. Dojima-san said that he'll be leaving work on schedule tonight. Could you pass that on to Nanako-chan? Yo, I'm Adachi, Dojima-san's gopher. His partner.
Are you this busy every...
Huh? Oh, well, the public seems to be getting a charge out of these cases, but we can't leave it at that.
Sorry to butt in, but could it be that the killer targeted Saki-sen?
Sure get to the heart of... Of course, we're also thinking along those lines. She was... If the killer was trying to silence her, there might have been something at the scene only she would... Which would mean that the culprit may be someone close to Miss Konishi. Nothing like that points to Misuzu Hiragi, so... Wait, are you listening to... Don't tell anyone I said any of that, or Dojima-san will flame me a... See ya!
Oh, you are right, Yosuke. The police are totally useless. My steak's getting cold!
Could you shut up about the steak for 5 seconds?
Really is inside the TV. Teddy. Then it wasn't a dream.
Are you feeling better, Yuki-chan? I did what you said. I've been a good bear.
Oh, I see. Good boy.
Well, this bear's part of the reason we want to find the culprit.
I'm one of the group now, too. Let's work together, okay?
Yep, I was thinking the same. That's why I got these ready for you, Yuki-chan.
Oh, so these are what everyone's wearing. You're right. It's just as if the fog doesn't exist.
Hey, tell me something. How come you have so many pairs of glasses?
Excellent question. Guess what? I'm the one who makes them. I've lived here for a long time, so I came up with some ways to be comfortable here.
I see. But don't you need a pair?
Ooh, good point. Another great question. Listen to this. My eyes themselves are lenses. You didn't know?
Of course not.
Why are you being so mean? You act like you're not interested. I'm a really dexterous bear. See how smoothly my fingers move?
What am I even looking at? Ow!
Oh, that's a pair I kinda screwed up on.
Ooh.
Yukiko? How do I look?
Do you like that one, Yuki-chan?
I want to wear this one. It's even got a nose guard.
Oh, no you don't.
How very unfortunate. That pair doesn't have the right lenses in. Guess I should have made an actual pair.
Aw, too bad.
Here, Chie, your turn. Ah!
Yukiko-san?
There goes one of Yukiko's laughing fits. I never thought she'd do it when someone besides me was around. These stupid glasses are what the hell's this nose for?
Nice work, huh? That's what happens when you guys leave me here alone and I get bored.
Well, I'm glad that she...
The fourth and... I think I might be able to get the...
Really?
What, you don't believe me?
It's always canceled.
I know you wanted to go to Jeunesse, but I wouldn't mind going a little further out of the neighborhood.
Trip?
Well, it might be okay to go. I'm sure it'll be crowded.
Yay!
How about you?
Yeah!
Looks like... Yeah, good idea. But I can't cook, and Nanako's not good enough yet to make them by herself. Well, it'll work out. That's what we got this guy for, huh, Nanako?
Yay!
come again.
Let's go! That's my true strength.
One for all and all for one. Good answer. Ready to die? Here we come.
Thank you.
like. Oh, there! Now's your chance to run!
Just as soon as
smell two enemies. Beat them up! Go get them!
That's how it's done!
Yosuke barely has any health!
counting on you.
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Persona!
Thanks!
Persona! Someone finish it off!
Get up, Sensei! Someone help! Yuki-chan, your defense is down! Persona! Just one enemy left!
Throw down! Someone else's turn.
Sensei, your defense is down!
Persona! Yikes, it's tough. finish it off!
Sensei! Your defense is down! Chan's hurt! Someone help her! Yosuke's in danger! He needs help!
Take this! Couldn't quite beat
Yosuke
it.
Yosuke barely has any health!
Counting on ya! Persona!
One enemy! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Persona! There! Thanks!
Obadio!
Direct hit!
Here's our chip. Let's do it!
Yuki-chan, your defense is down!
I couldn't do it.
Persona!
Yuki-chan's in danger! Help! Someone! Sensei, keep it up! Are you okay, Sensei? Someone heal him! Go, Sensei! You knock it down! Sensei, mind your health, okay? It got back up! Hurry! Sensei?
Another level!